Good morning, children. Up to now, you heard digital content. Now onwards, we are going to start recording classes. Maybe these classes very useful to you. Explanation and everything will be easy and clear. Okay, let us start our content. First of all, I introduced my subject, mathematics. Today, I am going to explain about numbers. Already you know, previous classes you learnt about numbers. One digit number, two digit number, three digit number, like you learnt. And places and place values also you know very well. Okay, numbers and place values, everything you know. Once again I will repeat about the numbers. First of all, you see, and one more thing ma, everyone take a notebook and pencil or pen, whatever it may be. Why? Because while explaining time, if you will write the content in your notebook, important points, whatever we are going to explain, everything if you will write, if you will enter in the notebook, that is very, very useful to you. Okay? Be prepared the notebook. Why? Because exams already as usual. In the classroom app, previous section, how you attempted the examination, as usual the exams. So, you had to prepare some important points. That is the reason, be prepared for the content in your notebook. Compulsory had to note down the chapter name and important points. Okay, let us start the chapter. First, numbers. Numbers. How much it is? 2. How much? 2. So, it is a single digit number. Only single digit. Only one digit is here. This is called single digit number. And if you will write 21. 21. But in this number, how many digits are there? This is 1. And this is the another one. How many digits are there? 2 digits are there. So, it is the 2 digit number. This is the single digit number. This is the 2 digit number. And 301. In this number, how many digits are there? 3 digits are there. How many digits are there? 3 digits are there. 1, 2, 3. Now, you learnt about single digit, double digit, three digit numbers. Like these digits are there in the number contains digits. Number contains digits, whether it is single or double or triple, whatever it may be. These numbers, these digits also having the values and place values. Values and place values. I will explain about the values and place values. This is called single digit number. Single digit number is 2. This is in ones place. This contains, 2 contains in ones place. This is in, 2 is in ones place. This 21. This 21. 1 is in ones place. 2 is in tens place. 1 is in ones place. The 1 value is 1 into 1. The 1 value is 1 into 1 is equal to 1. The 2 value is 2 into 10. Why? Because 10, 2 is in tens place. 2 is in tens place. 2 into 10 is 20. The 2 value is 20. The 2 value is 20. Next, come to the 3 digit number, 301. How many digits are there in this number? 3 digits. How many digits are there? 3 digits. Find out the values. Ones, tens, hundreds. We will divide this number, 3 digits, and values also, ones, tens, hundreds. This totally contains units column or ones column. This period totally contains units column. We will call as units column or ones column. Units column or ones column. Okay. Now, have you understood about single digit number, two digit number, and 3-digit number. Have you understood now? Okay. Next. Example 4012. In this number, how many digits are there? How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many digits are there in this number? 4 digits are there. How many digits? 4 digits. Let us find out the values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. These are the values. These are the values. These are the digits. 2 is in which place? Ones place. 2 is in which place? Ones place. And 1 is in tens place. 1 is in tens place. 0 is in hundreds place. 0 is in hundreds place. 4 is in thousands place. 4 is in thousands place. 2 is in ones place. 1 is in tens place. 0 is in hundreds place. 4 is in thousands place. Now we will read as this number 4000. 4 is in thousands place, no? So 4000. How much is in hundreds place? 0. No value. Nothing you should not write. And is it 1 is in tens place. 1 tens are 10 and 2 ones are 2. These 2 digits will call as 12. 4000 and 12. Like this, you had to divide the number and read the number and write the number. How to divide the number? How to find the value? How to read the number? How to write the number? You learnt in this class 4 things. What are the 4 things? How to divide the number? How to find the value? How to read the number? How to write the number? And one more, two more numbers I will explain to you. In this number also, how many digits are there? 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many digits? 4 digits. Already you know how to divide the number, how to find the values, how to read the number and how to write the number. Everything you know. 1 is in which place? Ones place. Once again I am repeating you, listen very carefully. 1 is in ones place. So, 1 value is 1. 1 ones are 1. 6 is in tens place. 6 is in tens place. So, 6 value is 6 tens are. 6 into 10. Why? Because this is the face value. This is the place value. If you will multiply, you will get the place value. 6 tens are 60. 6 tens are 60. And 1 is in hundreds place. This 1 is in hundreds place. So, 1 into 100. How much you will get? 100. 5 is in which place? Thousands place. 5 is in which place? Thousands place. 5 into 1000. How much you will get? 5000. How much you will get? 5000. 1, 6, 1, 5. How much you got here? 5161. How much you got? 5161. This is the total number. How can you write this number? 5100. Why? Because 1 is in hundreds place. 100, previous number, if you will observe the previous numbers, there is no number in the hundreds place. Why? Because in the hundreds place, you got 0. So, there is no valuable digit. So, nothing here also nothing will be there in the hundreds place. 5100 and how much is here? 6 is in tens place, 60, 1 is in ones place. 1 total number will be the 61. Completed. You completed this number totally. 5161. 5161. Now, have you understood, ma? 4-digit number also, you know. Have you learnt about the 4-digit number? Okay? Next. Next, we will learn about 5-digit number. 5-digit number. Okay, before going to start 5-digit number, once again I will review about the single digit and the double digit and 3-digit, 4-digit numbers once again. Some numbers I will give on the board. Immediately you have to write down the number names in your book, which book you are maintaining. Okay, immediately you have to write down, ma. I will give some few minutes also for you. And first number will be this. In this number, how many digits are there? How many digits are there? Only one digit. Only one digit. Write down the number name. Write down the number name of this digit. Write down the number name of this digit. Have you completed? Completed? Okay. One more number I will give. In this number, how many digits are there? How many digits are there? 2 digits. How many digits are there? 2 digits. Here, if you observe previous number, only one digit, that is also in ones place. That is also in ones place. Next number, 2 digits are there. If you will divide the place values, ones and tens, ones and tens, 5 is in ones place, 2 is in tens place. This number name also, write down. Write down the number name. And next number, how many digits are there in this number? How many digits? 1, 2, 3. How many digits? 3 digits. How many digits? 3. Okay. Tell me the place values. Tell me the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. Very good. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. Do you know how to write the number name? Okay. You know. Next. Come to the next number. In this number, how many digits are there? How many are there? Okay, right. 4 digits. How many digits? 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. I will explain the values also. 0 is in ones place. 2 is in tens place. 6 is in hundreds place. 5 is in thousands place. Now you can write the number name. Have you completed? Okay. Once again, I will explain. First number should be the 9. How much it is? 9. Have you completed the 9 spell? Have you completed? Okay. 9. N-I-N-E-9. Next number will be the 25. How much? 25. Okay. Next, come to the third number. How much it will be? 610. How much? 610. 10, not it is 601. Why? Because 1 is in tens place. So this number read as 610. 610. Okay. Next, come to the next number. How much it is? 5 is in thousands place, 6 is in hundreds place, 2 is in tens place, 1 is in ones place. So, we will read as 5620. 5620. And we will write as thousand spell will be THOUSAND 5600. Hundred spell HUNDRED and 20 TWENTY. Okay. Now you learnt about single digit, double digit, three digit, and four digit numbers. How to read, how to write, and how to find the place values also. Okay. Now I will explain, before going to explain five digit number, once again I will explain the place values. Place value. Same, we will take this these numbers only. 9 is in which place, ma? 9 is in which place? Ones place. So place value of 9 is, place value of 9 is 9 only. Why? Because 9 is in ones place. 9 is in ones place. 9. Place value of 9 is place. Place value. 9 is, place value of 9 is 9. Place value of 2. Place value of 2. 2 is in tens place. 2 is in tens place. So 2 into 10. Here 9 into 1 is 9. Here 2 into 10 is 20. Place value of 2 is 20. Place value of 2 is 20. And find out the place value of 6. Place value of 6. 6 is in hundreds place. 6 is in which place? Hundreds place. 6 is in which place? Hundreds place. So 100 into 6. How much is here? 600. Place value of 6 is 600. Place value of 6 is 600. Next, 5 is in which place? Thousands place. 5 is in which place? Thousands place. Stop. Okay. 5 is in which place? 5 is in which place, Mahio? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. 5 is in which place? Thousands place. So, 1000 into 5 is equal to 5000. The place value of 5 is 5000. The place value of 5 is 5000. Once again, I will explain about the place values. Just now, I am explaining only digits, and after that you had to know about the place values also. That is the way I am explaining now. And next number should be the 5 digit number. Next number we will learn about 5 digit number. Have you entered, everyone? Have you entered? Okay. Now about 5 digit number. 5 digit number. 8, 9, 6, 0, 1. How many digits are there in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many digits? 5 digits. How many digits? 5 digits. Write down the values of the digits. Write down the values of the digits. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. This is the, these are the values of the digits. 1 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place, 6 is in 100's place, 9 is in 1,000's place, 8 is in 10,000's place, 8 is in 10,000's place, 10,000's place. Now, how to write the number, how to read the number first of all? Before that, I want to explain about the periods. Periods. First period should be the ones period or units period. Ones period or units period. Okay. Next should be the thousands period. Next should be the, this is called thousands period, this is called lakhs column or period, whatever. And next coming one will be the crores. Crores column. Ones column or units column. Thousands column, lakhs column, crores column. In the ones column, how many digits are there? How many digits are there? Only 3 digits in the ones column. Ones period, not only column, period. This is called ones column, tens column, hundreds column. Totally in ones period or units period. Ones period or units period. Totally 3 digits will be there. What are those 3 digits? 3 values should be there. What are the 3 values? Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens, hundreds. Next come to the thousands period. Next come to the thousands period. In the thousands period, only 2 places should be there. Those also thousands and 10,000s. Thousands and 10,000s. Okay. Next come to the lakhs column. In the lakhs column, same as it is, only 2. What are those 2? Lakhs, 10 lakhs. Lakhs, 10 lakhs. Next come to the crores column. Here also only 2. Crores and 10 crores. Crores and 10 crores. These are the values, these are the values in which system it is totally Indian place value system. This is called Indian system. We are going to learn about the Indian system. Now you are learning about the Indian system, Indian place value system. In this Indian place value system, how to divide the number, how to divide the periods, how many periods are there here? Ones are units, this is called one period, and thousands period, and lakhs period, and crores period. How many periods are there? About how many periods we are learning here? 1, 2, 3, 4. What are those 4? Ones, thousands, lakhs, crores. These are the 4 periods. In the first, we will come to the first period. In the first period, how many digits we can write? Only 3. Only 3. What are those 3? Ones, tens, hundreds. In the thousands period, only 2. Thousands and 10,000s. Listen here carefully. And lakhs period also, only 2. What are those? Lakhs and 10 lakhs. And next come to the crores. In this crores period also, only 2. What are those 2? Crores and 10 crores. Okay. Is it clear? Now, this number we will divide into the Indian place value system. This number, which number, 5 digit number, we will divide into the, we will arrange it in the Indian place value system. So, 1 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place, 6 is in 100's place, and 9 is in 1000's place, 8 is in 10,000's place. Like this, we have to arrange the numbers. If we will increase the digits and we can write the numbers in the particular places according their places we can write in this column. This is called totally Indian system. Indian place value system. Indian place value system. This is totally Indian place value system. Same number here we will divide ma with the commas 89601. How many digits are there? Here 5 digits. Directly we can't find the periods. First of all, we had to divide the periods with the commas. Every time we can't able to write this this type of table. So we had to divide the number with the commas. We had to divide the number with the commas. How to divide the number? This totally one period. Units period should be the totally one period. In this units period, how many digits are there? 3 digits. How many digits? 3. 1, 2, 3. After finishing 3 digits, immediately you had to divide with the comma. Why? Because this is totally units period. This is totally units period. Here only we given the 5 digits. If we will increase the digit, example 5. Here we wrote 5. So now this number should be the 6 digit number. This number should be the 6 digit number. So come to the next period. Which period? Thousands period. Which period? Thousands period. In the thousands period, how many digits should be arranged? Only 2. Only 2. And immediately you have to divide the number after finishing the 2 digits. 1, 2. Immediately arrange the comma. You have to divide with comma. Which period you divided here? Thousands period. Next period should be the lakhs period. Okay. Now we will read as 5 is in which place? Lakhs place. 5 is in which place? Lakhs place. This number read as 5,89,601. 5,89,601. Write down the number name. Write down the number in words. 5 lakhs. 5,89,601. Okay. In this class, you learnt single digit, double digit, 3 digit, and 4 digit. And also 5-digit numbers. How to divide the number? How to arrange the number in the particular according their places? How to find the place values? Everything you learnt in this period. And once again, next class, again I will explain about these numbers. Why? Because you had to know very, very clearly. Some more numbers. Shall I give the homeworks for you? Shall I give the homework? Okay, thank you. Write down the numbers. These numbers I am giving as homework. Write down the divide with commas and write the number names also to the next class I will ask. Okay, 41620. Divide with commas and write down the number name. 201562. Carefully observe this number. This is a 6-digit number. 3015. 623. Only 5 numbers I am giving here. These 5 numbers as homework. Okay ma? Today's class completed, and nowadays you know very well about the COVID-19 pandemic situation. So be careful, be at home. You should not roam outside. Compulsory had to be at home, stay home and stay safe. Okay. Still regarding the classes, if you having any doubts, in the next class once again I will repeat this class. In that class you can clarify your doubts very clearly. Okay, thank you.